Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, Mike, and everybody at home. I've just had a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now we go to the middle for the toss. Well, they're going to have a bowl. Not too surprising given the conditions. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. Darwan, their first runs.
And that's four.
Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there. Batsman misreads that a bit. Can't get the shot away. Too bad for either side there. India, 5 for none.
Playing all around that, what a delivery. Got a start but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
The bowler beats the bat there.
Oh, I'd love to see that one from the stump cam.
great bowling there, nearly got the wicket. That's back-to-back maiden overs for the bowling side.
Beats the fielder, and that's four.
One run taken.
Shot. That runs to the boundary for four.
A bit expensive there. India, 18. For one. Could not have played that any better.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot.
Big appeal.
Well, they did the hard part in getting their eye in, but gets out, a big shame.
Good effort, four runs.
One run there.
The end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. India 28 for two. Big edge. That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
Reaches the boundary. Great shot.
They complete three runs there.
And safely taken. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Good. Has had a good over there. Gave away a few runs. But more importantly, got the wicket. India, 36 for 3. To follow that six. This is great batting. Oh, super that. Great shot. Four more.
Huge shot.
Well, that was a big over for the batting side. They're now on 57 for 3.
Oh, great shot.
And that's four. Thank you. And there's air on this. Four runs there. Super shot. One bounce and it goes for four. India doing well out of that over. They're now 69 for three. A new bowler is coming into the attack. Goes for four. What a good shot. That's a good boundary.
Oh no, puts that one down. What a nice catch. Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot.
This has been a strong innings. Going very well here. Gone. Great reflex catch there. It's always tough with the ball coming at you that fast. A bit expensive there. India, 82 for five. They like it. It's a loud appeal. Oh, great catch. Quick reactions and takes it.
I'm not close to an end. Superb battle. Great way to start an innings. Boundary, first ball.
It's a solid shot.
The batting side are being torn to shreds.
Great fielding there. Very accurate long-distance throw.
Off the mark. First ball, starting as they intend to go on.
The fielders will need to chase this one.
Good shot to get off the mark there.
A few runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. India, 97 for seven.
Misread that one, couldn't get away the drive.
Immaculate timing there. Great shot, four more. Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 20. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.